Okay, you can see we're 8.6 miles from home. It's a nice area here. It's a old clear cut. Well, not clear cut, but selective cut. Some slash piles, so we're gonna take this trail through. It's probably gonna be a little wet. It might have rained today down here. I don't know. This part of the road's pretty dry, so maybe not. Anyway, here we go. Downhill from here. It's not too steep. You hear that pop? That one's going to be tough for a horse. Another old road right there. They're still dropping pretty good. We dropped a lot of elevation since we got on this trail. Still got more to go. Kind of a cold, damp day. Feels like I'm riding over on the west side. The marine layer. on a map as a road, so at some point it was pretty well traveled enough for the Forest Service to put it on the map. Could have been a survey route.